This is a great knife, but not for this. Let's use something really sharp. This is obsidian. It's the sharpest stone on the planet. There's not much that can withstand obsidian. That is a primitive resource. I've got all these lovely tendons. They can be turned down into cordage. You've got this beautiful hide, the hock of the deer leg. It's the most robust part of the animal in terms of its skin. It's got very, very short fibres in it, and it doesn't stretch in any direction very far. So that's great for footwear, and it's really, really good for knife scabbards. You can even dry it to the shape of the blade. And then, of course, what you've got is the bone itself. That's going to make a really great knife handle. It's also full of marrow if you're hungry. That's about the only piece of food there is in it. And then in this little toe here, you've got all the little flange bones, which can be turned into fish hooks and so forth. You've got the hoofs that can be ground up and turned into glue, or they can be turned into little containers. But the whole thing can be used up, and if you want to come and have a go at doing that yourself, you can come and do that on my foraging from the carcass course. It's great fun, and you get to eat some nice venison. Thanks for watching. You've been watching Will Lord. Cheers.